Well, thank you so much for staying with us. This is Entertainment Thursday, and I told you the hashtag is White Pepper Update. Make sure you talk to us. A big shout out to you, Janet. I can see you're tuned in. Thank you so much for watching. Now, Kenyatta University students went on a strike on Monday, October 7th, claiming injustice from the administrations. The learners engaged the police in running battles, who later used tear gas to disperse them. The students were reportedly protesting against orders for them to use the flyover. One named student, however, recorded himself pleading with his mom to send him fare as he ran away from the police, from the police rather, during the demonstrations. We have a video. Let's check it out.
Mom, tomorrow to fare. Hey. Ma. Tomorrow fare.
Oh my God, what was happening? I actually feel him. I think the pressure. I'm sick of what he's
doing.
Why? Okay, you know. Here's the thing. Wait. I need to find out something. Mona, you'll be like, eh, me, I'm grown. Me, you can't tell me nothing. Kick you, Mona. Mom! Like, why are we like that? Wanaume.
Ati wanaume, kila mtu.
Wanaume, okay, happy. Let's see, yeah.
Ata uko nasema baba, uko nasema mama, ata kamtoi. I don't know. The maternal instincts is always there.
Yeah.
I trust me. Kuna mjama fulani, ilikuwa Kenyatta. Was it last month? Hapa Kenyatta Hospital. But I love you if you are here. I pigia mamangu. Let him say, like, it's about it. Ilibaki madhake na mepigiwa, amtulize. Amwambie baba, ni sawa. We are coming. Madhake na kapigia sawa if yake.
Welcome, Mike Poya. Yeah.
I think the maternal instincts in everybody.
Yeah.
In a hogatu high. Unajogatu ma, they will do anything. Like, look at single mothers.
Yeah.
Mothers will always do anything for their kids.
For their kids, okay. Yeah.
So, unajogatu ni kikondu ma, they, I'm sorted.
Yeah.
Wata ni kukufa ma, they, you are getting a kufia place plan.
Call me. Tell me, mom.
Yes.
All right, happily.
I think your slogan ya KU in full ni keep it up. Cause, tukiangalia msebili alikuwa na kimbia ni kama alifika home tayari. Jukitamba sema mama, nitumie fare.
I don't focus.
Yeah, lakini iko tu pale.
Iko tu hapa.
Me, I think alifika audio ni mguu. Cause hiyo mbio si mchezo. Wewe sasa bongo na JSU unagongwa mpaka unasema woi baba yo na unaniumiza.
Unagonga mama yo.
Vizuri. Sasa unagongwa vizuri na polisi ama
na mtu mwingine. Mbona unaongea nika uko na experience?
Niko na experience. Mimi hapa no, let me hapa.
Take it. We are here for you. Share.
Yeah,
tell us what happened. Let him tell us the story. What happened?
And it's real. Jesus election. Mitamunte target niko kazi KBC nini oh nikagongwa akaniambia niaje boss tutakuuma leo. Niligongwa mpaka siku nikataja baba yangu. Jumama isikii sauti nikasema wewe baba nisaidie. Kumbe ni baba mbinguni ndio leta. Ita Mungu wako kusaidia.
Pass over the mic. Dino, are you feeling for this guy? Have you ever been in such a situation?
Hey, kwenda mbio. Hey, tumeenda si ati ni uongo. Kwenda mbio. Lakini, hey, okay, these guys, okay, going back to the KU story, I find those guys misplaced priorities. Kukataa kutumia flyover. Sasa unao kijana mazia anaanza kuita mamake juu ya kukataa kutumia flyover.
Surely.
It doesn't really make sense. So,
uncle sure demi yake alimwacha huyo. I swear.
Hadi sijui mbona hadi Kenya tunasumbuka. Hadi madhlits wamelala KU. Atulikiambia fulani ya kidai. Hadi KU inafanya hizi kampu zingine zikae kazi zimelalisha. Bila wamefanya.
And you know the same day, gari ya polisi ilibadilishwa. Yani kama saa, students ndio wengi kuliko polisi wenyewe.
Yeah.
Walikimbiza kwa GSU yote mzima.
Ajua kinyo kusemeba watu wa wacha wengi sana.
Na wote ni mabadu.
Wanakukami ni wakulima.
Wengi ni wakulima. Na wanaweza kukulima.
Let's do this. History zote zenye tunashinda tukiongelea. Tutaongelea best. Sai. We are going to another
come
story.
Come beat me!
Another story!
Come beat me!
Hey! we're gonna go to another story. Tulieni, what is this one? Anyway, Sawa, let's go, let's move on. Now, Kenya, 3 weeks after returning from India, gospel artist Jimmy Gate is looking to settle down. A singer is asking Kenyans to help him pray for a God-fearing Proverbs 31 sort of a woman. All right, Hafulu. He also added that he needs a Kikuyu woman who can cook for him. All right, so Jimmy Gate, I'm a follow suit. Kama Rington. Like he says, ajabeba placard. Yeah, nasema like Kenyans nsaidieni kuomba. I think it's time to settle down. You know, he said like he's gonna take a break from music. So break, alafu settle down. Watoto maybe will come. But he needs a God-fearing woman with Proverbs 31. Nani amesema? Gospel artist. Proverbs 31 inasema nini? Proverbs 31, what does he say?
I'm a woman of substance. Mm-hmm. I'm a woman of substance and I don't
know. No, school at church. School at church. Guys, make sure. Just confirm. Okay, let's do this. Iman James, he's always tuned in, so make sure. Everyone confirm that for us. Utuambie Proverbs 31 in Asema Nini. Atume Sai, Pale Facebook.
God, all right, yeah. A woman of substance with a lot of God fearing aspects in her. Yes.
Okay, so I hope that's
good. Ukiangalia mademu wengi kwa profile zao, mademu wenye wanapenda kuwa na aspire sana kuwa successful. Wanakogomandika. I'm a Proverbs, but how in you are Kenyan or got to scam? Because
let's know what I'm just. Okay, let's move on. Dennis, Jimmy Gate and I settled down. Now we utaoa rene. Utaletea lini mtu?
Huyu ana drama.
Cheki. All right, so my mom and dad are watching Chorea.
No.
Whatever you're telling them, they will call you for that. So, Jimmy Gate, I don't feel that vibe. Mm-hmm. Akita kutafuta wife, wacha atafute kivyake.
Si nataka muombe, msaidie.
Kuombe kanisani, mm-hmm. And then kama ni mkatoliki, ende afanye no, inaita kwa novena. Afanye mm-hmm. Novena, atapata wife. But hii story ya kushinda kuka social media, you know, as Hafulu usema, if the video is a public, zitaishia tu kwa public.
Yeah. But a public wife is a public wife.
It's a public wife, wife yes. Yeah. Zitaishia tu hapo.
Well, very, very, very many ungenuine women yeah. will start looking for him.
Uh-huh.
And it won't be safe for him.
I think Jimmy...
Atafutu wife mpua Loki.
Nasia
Diana Dem. Ascosa, Unista. So, out of the two, them poor Loki and the church, Wombe and everything, they do a Loki marriage. The Christian way.
Mimi Badoni Mekwamapo, a public wife is a public. Who is a public wife?
Okay.
Don't answer me. No, don't let answer me. You. All right.
Mm. Kilimani Mams kuna public wife.
Mm. Wengi sana.
Yeah, Wengi sana. They're idol. They're always mm. idol looking for such people like Jimmy Gates and stuff. So it's a high time, Jimmy Gates. In fact, I have a question. Mm. Is it all gospel artists kwanza machali? Muko single 24/7?
Soon after mtu anapenda
Mungu. Soon utasikia msikia tumekaa tumbele kamera 4 mali nani ameka hapo nyuma anatuambia ati ameka placard I'm single. MCK can talk to your people please. They are wasting a lot of time instead of giving us messages. Amen.
All right.
MCK.
Okay, so we're going to do this. We're going to go.
Just look after BB. Afu na Arabia Gina. I have a lot of potential women outside there.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yeah, she looked after.
Potential.
Potential. Yeah. Last week was a boyfriend's day in Alguapa Kasema.
Yes.
Okay, kwanza wa kwanza aliniwishia, sijui wangapi. Aliniwishia na watu watano, sijui kumi.
Sijakosa.
Are you a Christian?
Of course.
Ah, Afu. No.
I'm talking to.
We're not gonna do that. No, we have just one meeting. Oh. One meeting. We're not gonna do that. We'll do that after the show. Please, we have protocol right here. Let's not see like who are raised by wolves, who are raised by human beings. All right, let's go to our last story. And this is a nice one. This is a Kenyan story. I like this. Now, Eliud Kipchoge, let me give you a brief background about him, right? Now, Eliud Kipchoge was born on the 5th of November, 1984. And he's a distance runner who competes in the marathon and formerly the 5,000 meters. He won the Olympic marathon in 2016 and is the current marathon world record holder with a time of 2 hours, 1 minute, and 39 seconds. Now, Eliud has invited the world to watch him attempt to run 42.195 kilometers in under 2 hours in the Ineos 1 hour 59 minutes challenge in Vienna, Austria, a task he insists is only limited by mental barriers. The historic attempt to make history and become the first person ever to run a marathon under 2 hours will take place on Saturday, 12th October in Vienna, Austria. We as Entertainment Thursday wish him well. And here's another quick one. The Race is going to be live, I think, on KBC Channel 1 and I think on Y254 as well. So make sure you're tuned. So probably, maybe Y254, but I'm sure it's going to be live on KBC from 8 a.m. So Sato Maze Yondo form, yeah? That is a plan. And make sure we cheer him up. But first things first, let's take your comments. How does that make you feel? The Mwangis.
Oh, the Mwangis. Yes.
Wow. Yanni. Okay, the guy is under so much pressure, I understand. But the good thing with him, he's actually not bowing to it. He's actually taking it very positively. And I'm very happy that Kipchoge is going to do this challenge. And it's actually very achievable. Kyuliza Aswa Athletics, they'll tell you. It's very, very achievable. This is actually a very... Aluko amefanya two, was it 2 hours and how many? Yeah.
2 hours, 1 minute, and 39 seconds.
That's a very small margin, considering one, he doesn't have the guiding car, the car with the laser. Unajua amemtafutia kuna laser inamulikia. Mali anafaa kukua at all times. At all times. So he has his point that regardless of anything, anakuwa mahali poa. So I'm very happy that he's going through
so
that.
I'm so happy that there are other Kenyans who are going to set the pace for him. Yeah, we have pesetas who are going to help him with the marathon. I'm super proud of him. Yeah. Hafulu, how does that make you feel?
Okay, for the first time, Hafulu imbo kwa atakuwa serious kidogo. Eliud Kipchoge, tukiangalia story, Eliud Kipchoge, umse ametoka mbali. Bio si mchezo. Hata mimi nikikimbia shule nilikimbia round moja nikasikia kwanza kifua imeuma nikasema acha kama nimeenda nimesonga.
Ulikuwa umechelewa.
Eliud Kipchoge anaweza kipi target. Maybe hiyo wanasema hiyo 159. Sioni kama atafikisha 150, atafikisha kitu hata kitu kama 139 hapo. Cuz this man can do it. Na mwenyewe ameiweka. Target yake anajua nini ana focus. Na mimi na okay Eliud Kipchoge is my cousin. Tunatoka naye huko nini?
There we go.
Yeah. He's my cousin. Nam support. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, supporting him. All right, that is half you, MCK. What
the guy is a legend. The guy is a legend. He's done a lot. He's achieved a lot. I'm not even shaken that he will do this. Mm-hmm. You know, let's just support him as Kenyans.
Yeah.
Online and each and every platform. Let's just give the guy more and more motivation. Yeah. To do what he wants to do, and I'm very sure he's gonna persevere through everything. And you know, let's just wish the best for him.
But
I don't. But why say? Something don't say online, bro.
Support. It's okay. We all love, and want to support anyone. And by the way, so many companies have come on board to support him. The first one being Safcom. Actually, right now it's called Eliud. Nakutumia kakiru kwa Eliud. Sijui nini Eliud.
Shida no ma sponsor. Itakuwa ngumu. Natumia Eliud.
Actually, some of them are cool affairs. I'm going to go to my door, call you to see what I'm
saying. You can have your mic back.
Una am going to pesa kwa nini iko kwa M-Pesa. Mimi niko mtume kwa Eliud. So only to my M-Pesa do you mean even miss it? What? So I think actually, unajua umeona billionaire?
Yeah, which one?
Private jet. Kutoka hapa. How do you go, man?
Yeah, I'm just glad that so many people are willing to come on board just to support him because this is a historic moment. It's never been done before. It's never been done before, but everybody thinks he's going to do it. I think he's going to do it. Even himself, he thinks he can do it because the difference is very small. It's very small.
Yourself,
yeah, you have to believe in yourself.
Your target at affiliation on 59, you know. Maybe you don't have to say 130, kitu uko 23 uko. No,
Maze.
I know Eliud. Eliud is my cousin. Hata juzi nilikuwa na Elfo.
Stop.
Elfo is one of our camera guy there. Elfo alikuja akasema niaje anasimamia sport shoes yake ndo namlipia.
That is not true. So don't believe what Hafulu is saying. That is actually not true. He has a lot of other sponsors.
Hafulu has a problem.
We're
going to
do that.
Yes.
We're going to do that. Yes. Anyway, so I'm going to take the last comments from each and every one of you. Any story you feel like you want to talk about and the shout outs and your social media pages, you remind the guys. I'm going to start with the Mwangis and then we can wrap this up because unfortunately we're out of time. Just like that. As always, Mwangis.
I go by the name Mwangi, Dennis Mwangi. And I'll take this opportunity to wish Eliud as he does this country proud, mm-hmm. as he breaks records, actually breaking his own record, mm-hmm. you know.
Yeah.
Record ni yake.
He is the record holder right now. He's so he's trying to break his own record. Yeah.
And he's actually now outdoing himself and he's saying that it's about the mind.
Yeah.
And actually when he does this, even if he doesn't, I'm just talking about the probability,
yeah.
there is the mentality that we need to get from him. Mm-hmm. That whatever limits us is us.
Yeah.
That is what
Yeah, that us. Is the main point. That's even what he said. Yes. Yeah.
That
yeah.
is what limits us. We, whatever you try to do, the only limit is you.
Right. Now your social media handles real
I
quick.
Go on social media, that is at Dennis Bob Minor across all platforms. And it's been real. Next week, tujipate hafa tuchambu daku. And then pia to celebrate Eliud. See you next week.
Right. Happy with the next maker. What do you have to
Eliud, say? Eliud, we say thank you so much. And I would like to send my condolences to this family when you lipoteza the family kwa nini?
In Mombasa.
Yeah,
the ferry accident.
That to me, let me tell you the truth. The woman and the child, to me, ni kama they are my heroes. Because now celebrate kama moide. Mimi kwangu na celebrate hivyo because muko pamoja. Until next time, call me the only general of Fulimboko, the noise maker, Eastern Central Africa. Nitafute mwenye na kelele kama mimi nitumie uone. Thank you.
All right, let's have MCK.
Yeah, history ya Eliud imenionyesha. Actually, it goes to show a lot of people countrywide that as Kenyans, when we come together, a lot of good things happen. If we can support one cause, one person, it shows that we can actually support each other through corruption, through a lot of things that are bringing Kenya down. Yeah, so it's a wake-up call. We can actually do this. We can actually support each other in a lot of things. So that is, I don't want to say so much, but you too many good that the way people are just coming in to like do this. Yeah.
All right.
Exactly.
So, I'm gonna correct you. Support each other against corruption.
We're against not, against corruption. Thank you. Thank
not
you. Thank you.
We're not for corruption. We do not advocate. We do not.
Thank you.
We do not advocate.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for that.
All right.
Thank you for that. Anyway.
Then we'll have time to talk. We do not advocate for corruption. That's where we wrap up. Thank you so much for tuning in. We appreciate each and every one of you for watching the show.
Zambi and Tess. Those three people always watch.
All right, let's do this. Afluno, no, we don't have time for that. But a big shout out to those guys. MCK has shouted out. Thank you so much for always watching the show. And Deno's mom. A big shout out to Deno's mom and family for watching. We appreciate you. I love you. Here's the thing. Eliud, we are behind you, right? Yeah. Behind you. We support you.
Yes.
Go do your thing. We believe in you. We know you believe in yourself and you can do it. We're going to be here at 8 a.m. Mazetuki Watch. And we're just looking forward to that. Even if you don't do it, but just know that you actually wanted to try it, and that is enough. Yeah, that's already a win. Now, Entertainment Thursday, each and every Thursday, right here on Y254 TV. Now, Wednesday is 7:30. That is karaoke. I love you. If you have to watch this show, make sure you tune in on YouTube. We have at Y254 channel. Yeah, make sure you go right over there. We're gonna have the show right there. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Feline. You can find me at Feline June across all social media pages. A big shout out to everybody who made the show possible. Elivor, there's Timor, there is Rose, there is Faith, there is Yvonne. A big shout out to all of you and everyone else who made the show possible. Thank you so much, and we'll see you next week with an even better show. Oh, by the way, Jesse, sorry for your loss. She's gonna be back next week. Janelle, Safiri, Urudi Nairobi, Alienda Holiday. So Urudi Nairobi, we'll see you guys next week. Bye. It's been fun.